The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Liverpool. They face Manchester City and it's live right here on EA TV. Well, there is nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined, as always on these big occasions, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully, we get the game that this tournament deserves.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Considerable pre-match chat as regards Ederson. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Well, Derek, if those rumours are true, it's going to be a big loss for this club. They've really come to love him here. His performances have been superb. To be fair, when you get to a certain age, it's really hard to keep the body going. Not so much in the matches, it's the training, really. Wouldn't be a surprise if he did retire.
Flag up, tight offside. Let his opponent glide by. Clearly offside. He continues his run. Now they've lost it. It's opening up for them.
Save.
And a useful cross.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Could be a chance to break here. Liverpool have it once again. And this is it. The final of the UEFA Champions League. It's where everyone wants to be. Only two sides can accomplish that. To jump in front, not troubling the keeper. Erdogan, Ferran Torres. Still passing it around with authority, making sure nothing came of it. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. He's in here. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. And the keeper deals with the danger. Declan Rice. Alexander Arnold. Played into the box. And he's given a corner, the referee. But he's gone short with it. Dangerous ball. Thumped clear.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
And a decent delivery. Taking care of business defensively here. Just cutting off the supply. Nicely timed tackle. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, that was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming. And that signals the end of a tight, tense first half. We're still waiting. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Erdogan. Rodri. A City free kick forthcoming. Erdogan. Rodri. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. And it's gone behind for the corner. Now the delivery, just over the top in the end. Alexander Arnold. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Lee.
I bet they can't believe the luck, Derek, getting him for that fee. He's a proper all-rounder.
Well, that's a pass of high quality. Can he find the net? And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Can he put them in front? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Rodri. Ferran Torres. Erdogan, and unable to keep possession. Diogo Jota. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. On earth happened there. Well, possibilities inside the box. Lovely work to get past his man, and it's Salah with the cross. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Doyle. Rodri. Giving the ball away. Jota, and he's through here. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. And firing it into the area. Just couldn't capitalise there. A really intense pressure applied. Oh, great vision. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Now can they make something happen? And just like that, they've lost possession. Only 10 minutes remaining here. And a goal at this stage could be... And he's broken free! Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Declan Rice. Keita. And he might be through here. Keita! And a goal for Liverpool! With time running out in this UEFA Champions League final. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? A real opening now. It's opened up for him. He'll still be able to do a bit of damage. And he goes. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name's Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Good evening. What a pleasure it is to be here with you, Derek, sitting over this magnificent stadium with arguably the best two teams, well, obviously the best two teams in this competition this year because they're in the final. And what a final we've got. The pitch looks fantastic.
He's in with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Crossing possibilities. This looks promising. Can he get them in front? Couldn't grab hold of it. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, great read there to intercept. There's been a lot of pre-match focus on Ederson, and purports to be believed this could be his final season as a footballer. Could it be he's about to hang up his boots, Lee?
Well, I'm sure he'll think long and hard about it when the time is right. He has the right, though, to make that decision himself with his performances. He'll miss it, though, if he does retire, I can tell you. I do.
Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Alessandro Bastoni. Osimhen. Can he take the chance? Well, a textbook interception. Not much time to make up his mind. And with a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Hansko. And the ball with Yeray. Oh, he's given it away. Osimhen. Well read to ease the pressure. Diogo Jota. And he's through here. Great work to... Surely! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, this won't hurt the Liverpool cause. Corner awarded as they attempt to notch in front. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And I think the threat has been averted. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Tidy tackle. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Being pressed and pressed high.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Liverpool have given it away. It is the game that the world truly focuses on. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be? And he's in. In it goes for Manchester City, who strike first to intervene. Bendronetto.
Mendy.
Jones. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Spot on with that challenge. Oh, he's lost possession. Jota, and the keeper did more than enough. Another opportunity from the corner kick for Liverpool to get right back into the game. And over comes the corner. And there's the whistle. Half-time it is. A radiant Champions League final up to this. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Erdogan. Alessandro Bastoni. The ball with Rodri. Now that pass easy on the eye. They can keep possession of it now. Declan Rice. And breaking at pace with menace. It is to be a throw-in. A change in the offing for City. Doyle. Rodri. Mount. Sterling. An alert piece of defending. Can he open them up here? Well, body in the way. Well, there's no getting away from it. He has been the subject of transfer speculation. Lee, what are your thoughts on the matter?
Well, time will tell, Derek. I'm surprised it's not happened already, to be fair. The grapevine has been red hot. I'm not surprised he doesn't half catch the eye when I see him play.
Nicely timed tackle. Nicely cut out. All the way through to the keeper then. Ederson was almost likely to catch that one. Say this looks promising and giving the ball away. Milinkovic Savic. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Could be a chance to break here. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. And taken away, he won the ball. And he read it well. Oh, tremendous vision. This could level it. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Can they produce on the flank? Oh, he's through here! It's got to be! Goal! And that is going to be that! Name on the trophy for certain! It's going their way, 2-0. Pedro Neto. Diogo Jota. Declan Rice. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sterling. Oh, a lovely ball. And the alarm bells are ringing. Can he find the net? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Liverpool have given it away. The whistle goes in the final. And it will be a maiden Champions League trophy lift for Manchester City. The agony and the ecstasy.
Well, growing up as a young boy, Derek, as a Manchester City fan, I never thought I'd see this night. Champions League going to Manchester City. What a night. Forever in the shadow of Manchester United. Not this evening.
Fully deserving. And any second now, these players will be presented with old big ears, as we sometimes call the trophy, Lee.
Yeah, I love this trophy. It's one of my favourites. So big as well. Not so sure how heavy it is. Never got that chance to lift it. But these players are going to get that chance tonight. The captain first.
They've worked tirelessly, and now they have the Champions League trophy. Manchester City. What an achievement by all concerned. City, the best team in Europe.
Well, that's the party to be at tonight. Definitely follow those players.
And what would a celebration be without a chance to party? Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. A wet night in store for all concerned. Good evening and welcome. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And on the menu, this European Championship group stage encounter. It's Turkey versus the Czech Republic.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking.
And he's broken free. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. It is to be a throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away. Able to get his body in the way. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, as a defender, when you're playing against a player like this, do your research. Find out where he likes to go, where he likes to finish from. Trouble with this player, he likes to finish from anywhere. Just watch his long shooting.
Under. It looks promising. Cengiz Under. Much run of the mill as saves go. Suchek. Provod. Plenty of room in the wide area. Now he must favour the cross. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Cengiz Under. Erdogan. Effective challenge. Being pressed hard. Adam Hložek. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Suchek. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. He'll take this on. And he got to it fairly easily. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Regain possession. Ünal. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Erdogan. Enes Ünal with it. And he takes it away. Kral. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Making sure nothing came of it. Useful looking position, you've got to say. A bit sloppy in possession. Ahmed Kutucu. It's with Cengiz Under. Erdogan. Under. Excellent block. So the whistle then, we're at the half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Committed challenge. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And offside it is. Erdogan. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more.
Must take the lead here. Couldn't keep it. Will it be? And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
An effective challenge. Mary Demiral. Erdogan. Well, they couldn't keep it. Into the advanced position. Good defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. So, a personnel change then. Crossing opportunity. Erdogan. Moving forward effectively. Well, he did his job defensively. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Cengiz Under. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow.
A goal it is! A confidently taken penalty. It's going their way. 2-0. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Showing fine vision, and through it goes to the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Erdogan, Kutucu. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Cengiz Under could cross it in here. Suchek. A fine reading of the situation. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, they've lost the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Still looking to get the shot off. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Kral. Suchek. Went in strongly, decisively. Cengiz Under. He He's enjoying space. Erdogan. How about the cross?
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is this European Championship group stage confrontation. It's Romania versus Turkey.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
The pressure was high and they could be in here.
Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And the keeper deals with the danger. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Not a particularly strong challenge. Happy to take on the shot. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Baluta. Well, they couldn't keep possession. To the centre. Erdogan.
Can he find the net?
Well, he's placed it wide. Really close shave. Çıkardau. And there to intervene. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Shot attempted. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Erdogan. Getting in there to intercept. And the pass, a good one. Untidy on the ball. Cengiz Under. Mary Demiral. Özdemir. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. On and on he goes. And lining it up.
It's fair to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
1-0 then.
Paluta.
Still behind, but the pressure mounting. But a crucial intervention inside the box.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
They need to get bodies back. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, it was a fantastic counter-attack, but a damp squib of a finish.
Well, yeah, they sucked the opposition onto him, then hit him with speed. All was good until the final effort.
And snuffing out the danger. He's feeling the pressure here. Chicaldao. Oh, great vision. And providing width.
Oh, he's through here.
Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And he's fired over the corner. And the danger's still on. Able to close down the shot. Gets in the way once more.
Yazici.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Ünal.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Surely.
And a goal! There he is! At the double, they just can't subdue him.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And on the menu, this European Championship group stage encounter. It's Turkey versus the Netherlands.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Really good challenge. Well, you know, most teams have a preferred way of playing. The visitors do like to press high. They try to force errors. Lee, do you anticipate?
Wonderful chance. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Kukçu. Kutucu. based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket.
Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the...
Beautifully struck and foiled only by the postie.
Well, how close can you get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Frimpong. Really closing him down here. De Jong. Malen with it. Myron Boadu.
Will he finish?
Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Excellent ball over the top.
What a run!
So, a level contest. 1-1. Frankie de Jong. Frimpong. Onto de Jong. Oh, tremendous vision.
Oh, big chance!
And thumped away. And firing it into the area. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. Erdogan. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. A very effective clearance. Erdogan. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And snuffing out the danger. Foiling them effectively. Kukçu. And the flag raised. Offside it is. All his defensive acumen to cut it out. Really getting stuck in. Well, not very clever defending. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned.
And in it goes! As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
So there we have it. 2-1. And now Stengs. Won it back. Kukçu. Can they get in behind them? Going well. Big chance to get them on terms.
Oh, goal behind Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Frimpong. Grafenberg. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Cengiz Under.
Well, there is the...
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
takes it on, and he's done it. Parity again, a magnificent game unfolding. Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Not a particularly strong challenge, and they've won possession again. De Ligt, Malen with it, Owen Bindal. What can he do from here? He read the situation defensively and did his job, applying vigorous pressure. Had a chance to whip it in here. Committed challenge. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Kutucu. It is a decent looking attack here. Can he get them in front? Quite the catalogue of great saves, and that the latest one. And the substitution will occur now. Ryan Grafenberg. Daniel Malen. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Looks promising, this. As though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Halil Dervişoğlu. Real danger. It might be on for them. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Owen Bindal. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Chances on. Not the best clearance. Can he put it in? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Breaking a pace. Can they have the guile to open up the defence? And a goal it is to put them in front again.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
Myron Boadu. De Jong. Boadu. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Frankie de Jong. Boadu. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And just like that, they've lost possession. Özdemir. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. This could finish it. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. And he read it well. Troublesome. Can he make it count? And still danger here. good piece of defending on the line. And the referee blows for full time.